Delighted to be here today to officially welcome our guests and clients at Traydstream Pakistan. It's been a really long and exciting journey for us to get here today. We're delighted to serve the Pakistan market, and I want to thank all our clients and everyone who's been here today to help us to enjoy and celebrate what we hope is the start of a very exciting time in this country.
So today we have inaugurated our new office in Pakistan to support our growth plan in the region. This is a testament of our commitment and a step forward to further strengthen our relationship with our clients in Pakistan as well as the wider region. I am very excited, and collectively as a team we will be look forward to working closely with our clients, with our partners as well as the regulators.
And attend the inauguration of the Traydstream in Pakistan. I think I've been in banking for a long time, and trade is fundamental to banking. And if you look at what Traydstream is doing, they are doing what is called a review function, which is really the most intense function manually. And hence they are really breaking grounds in the banking industry, and I wish all the best to them.
We're very happy to be partnered with Traydstream in Pakistan as their premium cloud provider. We think that Traydstream is the future of finance tech in Pakistan, and it's a great movement that they're doing for trade finance, and we think it's got a great future, and we're very excited for what's happening.